Jay Rastafari and your loving son.
starting in 5 minutes. So those of you who are still ordering your drinks while the light is still up, please do it now, as we will be starting in 5 minutes. And I'm sorry for the delay of the program for tonight, but we thought that we'll give you time to relax, because we only have one category for this, for tonight's pageant, and we do not have anything to hurry up for, unless you are playing golf tomorrow for the Fiji Airways competition. You know, when Fiji Air hosts, the ball flies. Thank you very much for your patience, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, Thank you.
pemu ake u uruaki whakatapo ki he o tua ko e ki mafi. Haana ai aho moi po o putau i ai i he fiafini. Kore ke u whakatapo atu heni ke tahine whakafalanglangi ka koe pataloni o e Tonga Ladies Association. Eiki lupe pa o salama sina purea vahine o e hau tuita taione. Pehe e ku whatapu atu ki tahine ko Frederica, lupe uluiva, Filipe. Ka ki mautolo ai kau whamau o e wafe taha fitu. Kau sponsors. Ngahi kai ngā kotoa pē, ma ngahi maheni o e sola o e vulangi o puiheni he pōni. Ko kore whamore more atu, tahi ne pataloni. Kai tuku pē mua ke whakahoko atu, ai e polo kalama ko e ni i he rea whakapapalangi. Ko hi ngā ko tau kai ngā mei muri o ngā wiheni he pōni, pia pehe foka ki ngā utolu, nau mea mai i he ea, he live stream o e pōni. Honourable Patron of the Tonga Ladies Association, the Honourable Lupe Pau Salama Sina, purea vahine o e hau tuita taione. Honourable Frederica Ulupe Uluiva, tuita Filipe, Honourable Judges, sponsors, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, and other genders. We would like to start our program tonight, and I'd like to ask one of the mothers of the members of the Tonga Ladies Association to please come forward and say the opening prayer. But atuhen ai kore ki he fine eiki a Sarabi, ke ka takumai ki muani o whai e loto kamata o e fiafini.
Mafi ko e mau tamai whahe wane a Fiona. O mau whakamalo ke te koe ko uhia ko e fiaf koeni. O mau iheni ka e uma a e tahine ko lupe pau. Mo ki mau tolu hono katoa pē. O mau iheni ko e fie pau pau. Mo e fie tokoni ko e uhia ko e ngāwe ai kautaha. A Joey ka e uma a hono katoa. Ai kaureti o Tonga. Nea o eiki o mau iheni kana e osi. Iai, a ngahi whakakaukau e whakatutuku kāku whakahoko ia e a Fiona. Mau fie fia koto a peke tāri. Koi hā, a ngahi mea e hoko he pōko eni eiki. Ho lau maari e, ke nofo ia 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 teki mau tolu koto a pe. O mau iheni he pōko eni. O mau kore dia te koe. E toka pe ho finangalo o fa e te ki mau tolu koto a pe. Me alawa ke mau nofo i e ofa ko ia koi ofa e a Fiona i e taha koto a pe. Ka mau ka nofo he poko e ni o si o fia e na ungahi te unga mo e na ungahi laka eki o wana ngalo ke ke hanga o tukuloto ia te ki mau tolu koto a pe. Koe Afiona au taki mua he mea katoa pē. He koe kāpiteni koe ki taua isimeni. Na koe kāpiteni koe ki Tonga. Pea lawe monu ai aki mātolu honu katoa pē. O ngau kore katoa pē. Ngā himeani he wafa ho alo ka sisu kalais. Kako ho mau whakamoui. Amen.
Thank you very much for that prayer. And it is always good to have some of the parents of our members to be here during the pageant, because these are one of the most supporting mothers to all our members, and she's always been there for us. At this moment, I would like to introduce our judges. Sorry, I'm missing something over here. Okay. Our judges for this year's pageant, she's currently the director of Atenisi Institute. She's also the president of the three-year-old homegrown film festival, the Nuku'alofa Film Festival, and she is the co-producer of the upcoming feature documentary of the Tonga Ladies, Ladies in Waiting, which is about to be released at the end of the year. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Sisi Uno Helu. She's the director of the Spare Part Zone and Autosaver, Mrs. Toa Filimoi Unga Palu Razak. She's the administration officer for the World Health Organization office in Tonga. Love to travel worldwide, love fashion design and classical music. Ladies and gentlemen, Katrina Palu. She has been working in the hospitality industry for the past 20 years, and it's her passion to serve and share her Tongan culture with all the guests at the CVU Lodge. Rosita Finau. She's a former Miss Heilala 1984 and the owner of Asupa Creation and Gift Shop. Asupa Motopuaka. He is the event coordinator for the Heilala Festival and also tourist officer for the Ministry of Tourism, Andrew Kautoke. And very much single. She's the marketing manager for the Digicel Tonga Limited. She's from the beautiful islands of Fiji and recently moved to Tonga 10 months ago. She's responsible for brand, sponsorships and promoting Digicel to customers in Tonga, offering a quality service of communications in the kingdom. Proud to be a major sponsor of Miss Galaxy 2017. Please put your hands together for Andy Rangingia Ndawai. He's the owner of Coco Craftique, a coconut fiber artist and a professional weaver, a fashion designer, and he's also the international judge for Miss Pacific Islands Project Runway. Ladies and gentlemen, Sione Maliseni. She's Miss Aloha Hula. Originally from Hawaii, with years of experience with pageants and competitions, currently working for the Ministry of Infrastructure and Tourism. Delighted to now call Tonga home with her 10 kids. Wow, 10 kids. I think I have enough of three. Love living in Tonga. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Lupe Viena. And last but not the least is none other than our former Miss Heilala and Miss South Pacific, Mrs. Ma'ata Maungaloa Tupo. Just reading these judges, makes me feel like this competition is done already. At this moment, I would like to acknowledge our sponsors for this year. Our major sponsors for Miss Galaxy 2017, Digicel Tonga, the bigger, better network, the bigger and better network, the Australian Aid and the Ministry and the Australian High Commissioner, Fiji Airways. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for our major sponsors. Thank you. Our gold sponsors, New City and Comfort Zone, Aproxys New Zealand and Salote Lilo, and Miss Aproxys New Zealand Pageant. Little India Restaurant and Accommodation, Spare Parts Zone, A&A Retailer Store, Joella Hiring Event Planner, Fafa Island Resort, JR Hire, 88.6 FM, Radio, Nuku'alofa, Taufahau Village, Savoy Dry Cleaners, South Back Builder Supply, Are Now Family, Reload Bar and Coolfish, Billfish Bar and Restaurant, Seaview Lodge. Our silver sponsors, Leola Duty Free, Dukinga Langi from Hawaii, Mutule Bar and Restaurant, James Terepo from New Zealand, Universal Pharmacy KCT Store, Tonga Water Limited. Our bronze sponsors are Sabrina Villa Villa Barbecue, Lady Maria and Tongan LGBTI in New Zealand, in Australia, Waterfront and Davina House, Dali Eva Bar and Accommodation, Atiloa Store, Lalita Store, La Quinta Restaurant, Fililava Printing, Sunshine Rental, Tonga Netball Association, Waves Cafe, and Winwin Tonga Me'alelela Ma'alahi. Our media for this year are the Matangi Tonga, Radio 88.6 FM Live, 90 FM Live, who are both live throughout the past 3 nights, and of course, the live stream by Paula Moimoi Latu, proudly sponsored by Digicel Tonga. Thank you so much. And thank you to all of you, our sponsors and our supporters. And I know some of these sponsors have been there for us from the very beginning. This year is our 24th year anniversary. And we're looking forward for the 25th. Just make sure you're still breathing for next year. How about a round of applause? We have been fortunate enough that we have got a sponsor for another 4 scholarships for next year. And these are full supplied sponsors to the technical schools by the Ray Foundation from New Zealand, and this will be our 56th scholarships that has been offered from the Tonga Ladies Association to all our members and our school dropouts to go back to school. How about another round of applause, everybody? Thank you. Okay, back to our program. At this moment, would like to ask all of you if we could have, you could please rise, and we'll have a 1 moment of silence, 1 minute of silence to remember those who have passed away. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise.
remember at what they're selling. Kina Jar Group. Keuli Malakai. Sione Eva Wolfgram. Iki Raymond Afemui. Amanda Little. Devita Oscar. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Seated. Okay. I think we've had enough sadness for tonight. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we will start our program, and we would like to bring in our Philly Tonu boys to do for you our first entertainment for tonight, and it will be Tina Turner.
You know, every now and then, I think you might like to hear something from us. Nice and easy. There's just one thing.
Job down in the city.
You see, we never, ever do nothing.
Working for the man.
Nice.
Every night and
easy.
Day.
We always
but
do
it. Never lost
nice.
One minute
it's rough.
And I will
but we're going to take the beginning of this song. And do it easy. But then we're gonna do the finish. Rough.
Proud Mary.
It's the way we do.
Burning.
Proud Mary.
And we're rolling.
Rolling.
Rolling, yeah.
Rolling.
Rolling on a river.
And I'm gonna
say
we're
rolling.
Rolling
on a river.
The river.
right. Oh dear, I feel sorry for Tina Turner. This is what you call Tina Turner? Honey, are you okay? Just make sure you wear the right shoes and the right size too. This is really what you call Tina Turner gone wrong. Please welcome on stage our next entertainment for tonight, none other than Fatima Reynolds.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Velma Kelly in an act of desperation.
My sister and I had an act that couldn't fly. My sister and I were headed straight for the top. My sister and I earned a vow, a week at least. Oh yeah. But my sister is now unfortunately deceased. I know it's sad, of course, but a fact is still a fact. And now all that remains is the remains of a perfect double act. Watch this. They had to imagine for two people. It's swell, it's two people. First I.
Another round of applause for Fatima.
never gets tired. She makes me feel exhausted. These young ones come with all the triple jump and rolling, flowing, and blowing. Well, here's to all of you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for supporting the Miss Galaxy.
It's so hot in your country. You know where I come from? They have fresh air, fresh water, and fresh everything, especially the men. It's the beautiful islands of Ewa. Okay. Back to our show, ladies and gentlemen. Is Pageant. It is the international event, and our international participants and our local participants will be representing countries that they're from, and of course representing those of our brothers and sisters from countries that have been affected by discrimination, stigmatized, murdered, HIV and AIDS affected, you name it. These people have been stigmatized and discriminated because of their status, of their sexual orientation and gender identity. We hope one day that Tonga will come to an understanding that we are all equal in the eyes of God. Introducing on stage our first contestant, Music Moonlight Lady.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. come from the land of slavery, Venezuela.
From the country. Let's hope that there are some left for those who are behind in the country.
Kato akia ai pulo wafi faka holo holo moi pule oto pe ako hono no o koe kafa faka tere o loa o valo o fu o haki a ki hono ta wala pe ako fama o ki e tuoni kafa o fama tala o pito aki ae hipu kafa tua o fatu.
You know, I'm on the mountain. is not cold.
The muse behind Tonga Hawaii was Queen Silky. The garment base of confession worn by the late Queen Liliuokalani, the late Queen of Hawaii before the U.S. annexed Hawaii and became a state. Made by a thousand of crystals and gold, fresh on the sea, she dresses like a queen. Mahalo Kiloa and Aloha Sawadi Khan. We'll be right back.
My name is Bellarina Aldama Hansen, and I'm 17 years old, turning 18 this year, which means I'm gonna have a license.
Those countries. Her Egyptian wear, during the New Kingdom period, it became fashionable for dresses to be pleated and draped. But tonight, I'm exposing myself with the dresses worn by rich Egyptian women like Cleopatra. Cleopatra was a woman with 45 husbands, but number 41 was Alakatra. God knows what that is. Her dress were made from fine transparent linen. Her spear was made for her to guide herself from the snake that was given to Cleopatra. MMF stands for?
Koya Vina by MMS. The Koya Ma Sa. Mama, can you please repeat the question? Mama, can you give me one more minute? I'm still thinking, Mama. Please go, Mama. I'm a secretary of Mama. Thank you. Your occupation, profile, by housekeeping. Kaya nakisaya ay talas na housekeeping. kai fare.
Ma no que me hago manaco y también fare pero I'm skipping. Que tota o con manaco me obligue a mover así. Cuando lo toman el pe, me tocó ser un costume que llega la que toma más ahí. Octavo no que we can in for beauty of oneness. Ma no.
Thank you very much. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Miss Tafaha Village. Third contestant, Miss Lady Maria of Australia. Miss Lady Maria of Australia, you're representing the beautiful country of Australia. What can you tell us about Australia? Or what can Australia attract to get people over there?
Well, one of the main events in Australia that we have for the GPLTI community is the Mardi Gras. And it's packed every year on the first weekend of March. So therefore, in Australia, I know we're still trying to move things along here in Tonga, but we are moving forward within Australia with the GPLTI community.
Thank you very much. There you are, ladies and gentlemen. The Mardi Gras, as she has mentioned before, has attracted millions of people for this little particular week in Australia, and that is the first week of March, and you're more than welcome to join us because we're going to be there next year. Yoo-hoo! All right. Have you enjoyed yourself since you've been here, even during the Miss Galaxy?
Yes, taking part of this pageant has really uplifted and spiritually touched me as well, being here with my whakalendi sisterhood here in Tonga. As I'm a non-Tongan contestant, I'm Samoan, and I'm very proud to be here in the Kingdom of Tonga. Thank you for your hospitality.
Thank you. Round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Miss Australia. Our next contestant, Miss Tongan Netball Association, Rihanna. Good evening, Rihanna.
Good evening, Charlie.
It says here you're a netball coach or a netball player.
Netball player.
Netball player, okay. But how do you know that you're a netball
player? I'm a netball player. I'm a netball player. I'm a netball player. I'm a netball player.
Because she's a lady, that's the only game that she can play. Netball. Not even rugby. Maybe touch rugby. Okay. Miss Tonga Netball. Koe hae whahinga vesta bolo ke sa iai. Pa koe hae hono ohinga.
Ata mais gago. Será que eu se ato para o meu militar mais novo?
koe taha whaki koe ai kau netball players lelei taha me he Tonga Ladies Association koe haa e tu unga aku ki sa ia taha ai I he vainga netballo e koe haa e uhinga ki sa ia ai I he vainga koe ia
ka tu unga ku sa ia taha e vainga netballo ko chine sa pe koe ko shooting ka koe mea ku sa ia ia ai ko whakahu ka te neke ave tō taha ke tu unga ku niki vainga
Ai a koe mos pe he pōni, ka tonu lewa ke promote koe ki he tō unga koe ia.
Thank you, Leo.
Thank you very much, Miss Pabelo Bulldog. Contestant number six, Miss Malawi Creation. Malo lele, Miss Malawi Creation.
Malo lele, thank you, my beautiful queen.
Oh, thank you. You're the only one who calls me that. Unfortunately, I'm not a judge. I could have given you 10 points already. Okay, it says here on your profile that you're from Tonga. Okay? Ko hau me Tonga. Ko hareva hangahi mātanga, wangahi rerei e whetū koia. Tonga, ni tō ua, hā hōka mkahi pia koia. Hā mongahi rerei, e lava ki attract ai, o tau kakai, wangahi kakai kok nau. Misi mai ki Tonga ni, ki nau au atu ki hongo whetū.
Ko nau ngai rerei, koe whakaofa ofa, maa, buonga taha, whai taha, me whakapaapi, me whakapaapaake, ai ko longu siasi, mālo atu.
Malawi. All right. Well, you seem to be a very spiritual person. Okay. What religion? Koe haa e lotu ku ke kau ki ai. Pea oku haa ho o whafotuna iesias koe ni unau tani lelei pe koe. Ko leiti pe ikai.
Koe sasko kau ki ai, koe United Pentecost. Koe sasko ni o ngau tani le mau ki au I whanga taimu ko tā pē. Neo I whakapotunga o ngai o ngā anga ka au ngau ki tani le mau ki au. Maro au pito.
Thank you, Miss Malawi. Contestant number seven, Miss South Pack Builder Supply. Miss Emma Tanya Douglas, how are you, darling?
I'm not really well, but I think it's coming along.
Okay. Well, do you feel pregnant now?
I just after raping me in the backstage, but now it's all right.
Okay. I hope at the end of the night we'll know who the father is. Student at Ahopanilolo, what courses are you taking?
I'm taking the cookery, commercial, and catering and service at the Ahopanilolo Technical Institute at the moment.
Thank you very much. Miss Evatania Douglas, can you tell us who is footing or who is paying for your tuition and yeah, tell us about that. Ko haere ku me totongi o ni whapaanga a ho'o a kokoe ni.
Thank you for the nice question, Joey. Koe kau taha mna o totongi e mna o whahoko e scholarship i koe ni koe Tonga Ladies Association. Kako wata whanau o lai koe Tonga Ladies Association.
Mahalo a pito.
this South Peck Builder Supply. Our next contestant, Miss Tonga. Thank you. Closer to the microphone, please. And I know you can handle a microphone. And you're right. Not only the beaches and the accommodations and all the sites, but to make sure that the tourists come to the Tonga Ladies Association office. You're right. Okay. Yourself.
Good evening, Joey.
How do you do?
Okay. It says here you're a student of DuPont High School. Wow. Are you sure? Because if you're getting your license next year, I don't think you're still a student. Okay. Your question is, elama kikehanga kitu otuwaki mai and I say vesi a la Quinda restaurant.
Okay. First of all, koi kause vesgun ay la Quinda restaurant. They are available all the time. Ki ngahi fie ma uto pehan koi mali, birthday. Also, og ma doi bafe fie pefo ki olunga I la Quinda restaurant. Oku mama, malama peke mo mama taki tau sevesi. They can do everything you want. Not like the bad things, but the good things. They're fast, available all the time. And also, there are good services. Like they know how to communicate with each other. And they're so good, more than good. That's all.
You look more than good. Oh, you know already. Okay. Miss Laquinda. Kaya ka mauhoa ye kahao. Kaya ka si hoa kesa iya kiai, kaya lo kima.
Okay. Kwao fainga taha be iya. Kataha be kata ni taha kia mau. Boy ku kore, boy ku loto, boy ku hodi, boy ku mea ku toa be. That's what I want. And you think no one could want me, but I told you, someone would want me because I am for free. I'm not saying it's me, but I'm for free. It's me. I'm not a plastic. I am worth it, and for being a fucking lady, I'm worth than anything. Anything in life. So, for all those people who are going to go to the hospital, I'm going to go to the hospital for all of my sisters. For all of my brothers, they're going to treat the lady, they're going to treat the lady, they're going to treat the lady, they're going to treat the lady. Treat us nice. If you treat us nice, we'll show you respect, more than respect. We will show you everything good in life. That's how we are, and that's what we are.
How about a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Miss Laquinda Castro! How about another round of applause, ladies and gentlemen? There you are, our contestants for this year's Pageant 2017. Miss Galaxy contestant. engagement, we'd like to bring on stage our beautiful Phrenicia to do for you a song called Stay With Me. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on stage the Philly Tonga. noise!
Thank you. pronunciation. She's only 52 years old. She competed in one of the oldest pageants here in Tonga, called the Miss Drag Queen, in 1948. And she's still very much breathing. Ladies and gentlemen, before I bring in our next entertainment, I'd like to announce that the Nuku'alofa Film Festival will show Lady Eva. Lady Eva, ladies and gentlemen, is Miss South Pack Builder Supply. And they have worked for this festival for a very long time. And this will be shown at Atenisi in October 19th and the 20th of this year. And please do go to their page, the Nuku'alofa Film Festival, and like it. And it has been this Lady Eva's film production was produced by the Kumuhina film production. And it has been shown in Los Angeles, San Francisco, Washington DC, and New York. And it will be here in October of this year, on the 19th and the 20th. And of course, the next production will follow after that is The Ladies in Waiting. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on stage, Miss Amy Lan. All for you in Tonga Tawanula. Atomake, are you still awake? Or would you like another wine? Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for the Atomake. And we will be... We will be singing for you a song called O Sole Mio.
Oh,
like to bring in the Miss Galaxy, or the reigning queen of 2015-16, Miss Diamond there, to do her last speech. So here she is. Please welcome on stage our reigning queen, Miss Galaxy 2015-16, Diamond Fair.
Being Miss Galaxy has offered me many opportunities to cope with issues that matters to my heart, such as human rights, bullying, HIV awareness, violence against women and ladies. On top of my thankfulness is our Heavenly Father for blessing us with the gift of life. To my parents, Dad, thank you for protecting me, raising me up with love and acceptance. Mom, thank you for all your 100% support and love. You are a true inspiration, a hero, and a loving mother. To the Tonga Association, to the veteran and the pioneers of the Tonga Association for making this galaxy possible. Without it, I wouldn't make it this far. To my sponsors of 2015, Fafa Ayuso, to Ruba Pakamoto, and Ms. Fatima Hawafihi, thank you for believing in me. Inaka Wakalevu. To the TLA communities for supporting me throughout my reign, a big mama to you all. To my family, and especially my father, for all. To my cousin, brothers and sisters in Christ. To my friends, thank you for encouraging me with confidence. For those of you that are supporting me through social media, Facebook and Instagram, thank you very, very much. To my 10 beautiful sisters competing tonight, I take my crown off for you all for being strong and confident and to be who you are on stage. Always remember that you are all winners. To the next Miss Galaxy Queen, fasten your seatbelts. At the end of the reign, you will have confidence, maturity, and faith. For me, my time has come to an end, but my work will continue. Let us bring Tonga together for the beauty of oneness. Malo Apito and Ofalanga, Diamond Bear, Miss Galaxy 2015.
Thank you.
Association to come forward and say the word of thanks. At wedding I frase ki he feito una, ke e ki pe mua, tahine salote lupe pau salamasi na purea bahine oe hau tuita tayone, a ke pe amai o frahoko ane ai framalo oe au framat malo abito. Please put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for the patron of the Tall Ladies Association, Honorable Nuku'alofa.
To express my gratitude and sincere thanks, firstly, to our distinguished judges and auditors for bearing with us these three nights, to our sponsors whom without each of your commitments, the annual Galaxy Pageant would not have been possible. I'd also like to especially thank our contestants for their courage and persistence which has made these three nights so entertaining for all of us. I give them so much respect for the honesty and fearlessness that they have all shown at this year's pageant. And this tells the world that we are moving forward with our TLA causes in Tonga. The same thanks goes to our wonderful MCs, Ms. Fina Afiaki and of course Joey, Sosaya Mataere, as well as all of our entertainment team, the Fritonu Boys, Fritisha Na, Atoromaki, not forgetting our fabulous Fatima Reynolds. Finally, my thanks goes out to our audience, both here and abroad. We do this not only to create an awareness for our causes, as a Pacific LGBT community, but also to entertain as well as educate at the same time. I encourage everyone to stay tuned to our TLA programs throughout the year here in the kingdom. Thank you one and all for your continued support. Mama.
Thank you very much, Honorable Nuku'alofa. And I'd like to invite on stage all the contestants. Now we'll be giving away the prizes. And I'd like to invite back the Honorable Latu. Can I have all the contestants, please? like to invite the reigning queen to come forward, and also the president of the Tonga Ladies Association, Mr. Henry Aho, to give away all the consolation prizes. At this moment, our results have been finaled, and I'd like to ask our auditors to please come forward and bring those results. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for our auditors, Mrs. Palau Kahalaniwa and Casanova, who is very much young and single. Don't forget, you're booked for me tomorrow. And if your girlfriend is up there, just tell her to wait for the weekend. Am I gonna get a kiss? Eat your heart out, Fatima. Okay. The Miss Photogenic goes to Miss Tonga Hawaii Sarabi. This is from his sponsors by cooking along in from Hawaii.
Oh,
proudly sponsored by Tokinalangi from the beautiful islands of Hawaii. Counted to their points. This is a special prize because of their sense of creativity for this category in dedication for the digicel and those who have been suffering from HIV. Ladies and gentlemen, the second runner-up, or the first runner-up for this great creation goes to Kaina Jacob, Miss Havana Bulldog.
Dear God, so far, and you love me so.
Loco.
Yeah, come and love some.
Goes to Natasha Finau, Miss
thank you.
Oh, Sponsored by Fafa Island Resort. And of course, voucher 300 pounds from our photo book creation and gift shop, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of Miss Galaxy 2017 goes to...
Thank you.